And let's go!
Close to us, reckless steering.
Poison on my blade. Then let's go!
Yeah.
Poison on my blade. Then let's... Poison on my blade. And let's go! The wound. I need healing. Look, there it is.
I have never seen a boat on its side. Look this. It looks like the corpse of a mermaid.
It looks like an enormous cage. But look,
it's been broken. Is this ringing any bells for anyone else?
The hull was torn apart. And given the way that the wood is broken, it came from the inside. Damn it. What happened here?
There are scratch marks almost everywhere on the wood. But they do not look like the marks a reef would make.
The corpses are chained up. These beasts were captive. Could they have died during the sinking?
I don't think so. They don't seem to have drowned. Something bigger slaughtered them with no effort at all.
This ship was apparently carrying creatures from the island. The largest one managed to escape and made a hole in the hull as it tried to run away, just like in Serene. The sailors didn't stand a chance.
The Admiral will not be satisfied with our deductions. She will want concrete proof. Let's keep searching.
Ward off this fate! my blade. Then let's go!
Hello, Captain.
Your Excellency, what can I do for you?
I managed to trace the rebels who attacked the caravans. They will no longer be a problem.
You eliminated them?
Yes, Captain. Alas, these men were only a small part of the rebels that threatened you. I learned that they are planning to go to war with Hikmet.
We have been at war with the rebels for a long time.
They did not speak of skirmishes, but of a pitched battle. They want to free their imprisoned comrades and will stop at nothing to do so.
This is terrible news. We must prepare the troops immediately. I'll send a message to Governor Buren. Thank you for warning us, Your Excellency. You've given us a chance to resist their assault. I know it's not much, but I hope you'll accept this as a token of gratitude.
Thank you, Captain.
Poison on my blade. Then let's go!
Thank you.
on my blade. Then let's go! Bit of poison on my blade. Then let's go!
Greetings. My caravan goes through all the cities, and the journey is safe. So, where would you like to go?
The New Serene, please.
fits you like a glove.
Oh, it's a great pleasure to see you again at the fort.
The best forge in Tyr- Fridy! Blades, armor, locks, custom pieces made to order!
Closer, good people. Liqueur and wine from the continent.
You'll find all you need.
Welcome. It's such a... Have you seen anything? Thank you for your visit. See you soon.
The valley is vast. We should get to a vantage point if we want to find this expedition.
Poison on my blade. Then let's go! Thank you. on my blade. Then let's go!
Over there. Tents. This must be the expedition's camp.
It's not looking very good condition. Let's have a closer look.
Signs of combat. They were attacked. By the look of the tents and the campfire, it dates back several days. It seems they were taken prisoner. I don't see any bodies. No weapon leaves this sort of marking. Perhaps they were wielding magic.
Yes. It is the art of the Donne Gada. One of the Valley clans was here.
Would you know which one?
One who fights against the invasion of the peoples from your island. I can be sure of nothing more.
Why would they attack scholars? They're not warriors.
They come here as conquerors. This is enough. But they were not killed. Warriors would have been.
This looks like scientific equipment. This must be the Lost Expedition's campsite. This looks like the journal of a naturalist. There are sketches of flora and fauna. There is no doubt. We are definitely on the trail of the Lost Expedition. It seems that one of the team kept a distance from the others. Let's see what we can discover.